Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a vintage kaleidoscope by Luke and Sally Durrett to share with you. If you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm availability and see more details on this kaleidoscope. This kaleidoscope, we know the provenance very well, because Luke and Sally have etched directly into the metal ring by the eyepiece. Durrett, 98. This kaleidoscope is from 1998. We believe it to be Rain Song, which is a beautiful exterior. Excuse me. With the veneer woods, with these beautifully stained veneers, the burl and the maple. There is a bit of bleeding with the stain here in the one part of the veneer, but it does not bubble or detract at all. The object chamber is an oil-filled, separately turning chamber, and it has beautiful pieces of lampworked glass. There's some in the emerald to the aventuring gold, as well as some Italian glass beads. Beautiful colors with mauve, greens, purples. The background is a translucent white, so that the background to your images as you look through the kaleidoscope will have the white background. The overall dimensions of Rain Song, it has a total height of 7 inches, a diameter across the object chamber at 2 inches, and the opening for the eyepiece is approximately 3/8 of an inch in the round circle. Of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you get a chance to look through it. And here you see the 7-point star being created by the beautiful two-mirror system. The mechanism turns beautifully. This kaleidoscope is in mint condition, excepting for the one area of the wood stain where it has bled a bit. The oil chamber is intact. The optics are just absolutely gorgeous. This is a vintage kaleidoscope, Rain Song, from 1998. Handcrafted by Luke and Sally Durrett, and this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.